Ganesan. Do you know who was Sivaji Ganesan? Sivaji Ganesan was an Indian actor and producer. His real name was V. Chinnayamman Raya Ganesamurthyan, but he is well known by his stage name Sivaji Ganesan.
He was active in Tamil cinema during the latter half of the 20th century. He was known for his versatility and the variety of roles he depicted on screen, which gave him also the Tamil nickname Nadigar Tilgam, transl. The pride of actors. Ganesan was the first Indian film actor to win a Best Actor Award in an international film festival, the Afro-Asian Film Festival held in Cairo, Egypt in 1960. He was inspiration for South Indian film actors. On this day in 1928, Sivaji Ganesan was born as Ganesamurthy in Villupuram, a town in the southeastern state of Tamil Nadu, India. At a young age of 7, he left home and joined a theatre group, where he started playing child and female roles, etc.